thanks to the political strength of Arzenu in the World Zionist Organization, every year our institutions, mainly in Israel but also in other parts of the world, receive millions of dollars.
This funding is funding that is helping the reform movement in Israel to grow. It helps pay for our rabbis to have educational programs, to get more girls to have bat mitzvot.
We're doing fabulous things in education, helping create curriculum for schools where kids are learning more and more about that there's more than one way of being Jewish, even in Israel.
Everything that we are doing in so many ways depends on those allocations that we get.
We have a total budget in the IMPJ of roughly 25 million shekels, which is translated into something like $8.5 million or $8 million. Roughly $4 million comes from the national institutions, okay, in one way or another. Those monies are essential to us.
I would say that the non-Orthodox streams in Israel do not receive funding in any kind of proportion that makes sense versus the funding that the Orthodox and ultra-Orthodox streams receive.
It's a political game. We don't have our own party representing us in the Knesset, in our parliament. But since this is the parliament of the Jewish people, and also Israeli parties, political parties, are players around this arena, we get to form connections with them.
By having the power that we are having in the Congress, it enables us not only to to come once in a year or 4 years or 5 years, but actually to sound our voice on a daily basis.
The more representative we will have, the more impact we will have. We can build a stronger coalition. We can create all kinds of deals that work better for us.
We influence some of the content, issues that are important to our friends abroad and important for ourselves as well. Issues to do with land purchases in different parts of the country, fighting for the same beliefs and values that we believe in, some of the political statements that need to be made in that sense as well.
If you want to be better presented in Israel, the way to do that is through having your reform movement in Israel as your representatives on the ground, Israelis who are working under the reform values.
So that is definitely a good reason to vote, to go out and vote, to get us stronger in the institutes where our voices should be heard much louder.